Hello, thanks for dropping by my channel. Today I want to show you how to make shrimp scampi. Well, at least it's my recipe. And it's really simple, there's not very many ingredients to it, and I think you're really going to like it. And plus, I'm going to show you something else a little bit down the line as we get further into this recipe. Okay, the first thing you want to do is you want to heat up your skillet. You want to put it on low, because we're going to put a stick of butter in here, and you don't want to cook the butter, you just want to melt it. And then the next thing is, you take a handful of parsley, and you want to chop it up really good. Now, this shrimp I bought has already been cut open and deveined. So all I'm going to do is take off the shell. When you want to make some shrimp bisque, you're going to be using these. And I'll send you a link on how what you need to do with these shells. Basically, it makes your life easy when you get the shrimp that's already been deveined. All you have to do is take the shells off. You're going to have plenty of shells here. There'll be some more added because I haven't finished all the shrimp yet. But by the time I get finished, you're going to have plenty of shells to cook up to make your broth. Okay? Parsley all cooking around in here. And before I put the shrimp in, I'm going to add the garlic to it. I'm going to turn it up just a bit. Just enough for that garlic to start losing all of its flavors. Or releasing. And then while that's carrying on there, I'm going to take these shrimp and I'm going to cut them up into small pieces. You can put the whole shrimp in there, but I find it easier to cook. And it's kind of like just one little bite here and one little bite there. Dokey. You want to cook this shrimp until it's got that pink color. You want to be no raw shrimp, so it's got to be pink. You want to worry about salt or pepper. The garlic and the parsley and the butter is going to take care of all the seasoning for you. You don't want to cook it forever to get that garlic bitter taste by cooking it too long. You turn the heat up just a little bit more. I think we're just about ready. Everything's turning pink in here. And I'm going to have me a few. Here you go. Shrimp scampi. Very, very easy to make. Really good. Really good. And make sure when you use the butter, make sure it's the salted butter, not the unsalted. That's why I didn't put any salt and pepper in here. You don't need it. So this turned out really, really good. You need to try this. And as a local food chef from years ago in the city of Houston, he used to finish his program by saying, "And ooh, it tastes so good." He's right. It does. It tastes so good. I love me some shrimp scampi. That's all I got. See ya. Bye.